it provides goodness opportunities in our life. If at all you want to know more information about your birth chart, if at all you want to know where exactly your natal Jupiter is sitting in your birth chart, you need to book for the consultation so that I can provide 2 to 3 hours of my time, and I can provide you the analysis, and you can keep that report for next 1 year, and you can keep referring to that report on different events that might occur in your life. Astrology is just everything, and the most benefic planet like Jupiter is transiting into Capricorn from Sagittarius is a really good sign for learning and also to get that positive energy in our lives. All right, so see you in the consultation. Book the consultation from the link mentioned in the description section, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I'll be sharing loads of information to you so that you can able to learn astrology on your own. All right, so see you in the consultation. Have a nice day. Bye. All right. All right. For Aries zodiac sign, Jupiter is transiting across. Across your 10th house of your sign, Jupiter moving towards your 10th house has aspect over the 6th house, signifying health issues, debts through competitors, and job related issues. Besides this, Jupiter also has eye over your 2nd house of family, wealth, and assets. Career oriented and business persons are to have much challenging time during this period. You need to connect with many persons of different traits. The sort of approach works well for your survival in the field of activity you are engaged. Career oriented need to stick to present assignment and exert more to give more output. This way, your position remains secured. Your career needs a step-by-step planning, which can only be done through the Jupiter transit report for your career. So please book for Jupiter transit report so that I can able to explain you well about your astrological prediction. On the financial front, you remain in a comfortable position owing to positive vibes of Jupiter over the 2nd house, linked with finance and family mainly. However, you need to keep enough provision for rainy days. You will be able to increase inflow of money. Gain here adds strength to your position on financial front. Make your finances grow good. You will surely be able to do if you have proper financial guidance across to it. For that, you got to book Jupiter transit report from the consultation section mentioned in the description, so that I can able to provide you the Jupiter transit report. On health front, no major health issues concerns you. However, some minor health issues can trouble you. Viewing this, you need to take good care of your health. Some viral infection can catch you up with you. Hence, take due precautionary measures to save from viral infection. On the personal front, you need to aim at preserving peace and harmony in your life so that you can focus well on important issues. Try to remain cheerful and have positive thinking. Indulge in some outdoor activity to refresh your psychic mind. I advise you, please book for Jupiter transit report. The link is mentioned in the description section, and so that I can able to provide your analysis in a more detailed way, because I need to see your Jupiter placement, where exactly sitting in your natal chart. Is it sitting in the positive direction? Is it sitting in the negative direction? Based on that, I can able to provide complete analysis so that you can able to get the guidance through it. So please book for astrology consultation on Jupiter transit report. The link is mentioned in the description section so that I can able to help you. Thank you.